ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਨਮਸਤੇ, ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ, ਆਦਾਬ ਐਂਡ ਗੁੱਡ ਈਵਨਿੰਗ ਐਵਰੀਵਨ। ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਰਬ ਅਕਾਲ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਸਕੂਲ ਅਤੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਤੇਜਿੰਦਰ ਕੌਰ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਜੀ ਆਇਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਅਤੇ ਹਾਰਦਿਕ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਅਤੇ ਖਾਸ ਸਵਾਗਤ। ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਵੀਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਥੈਂਕ ਆਵਰ ਚੀਫ ਗੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਨਾਈਟ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਮਨਰਾਜ ਸਿੰਘ ਫਾਰ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਸਪੋਰਟਿੰਗ ਨਿਊ ਟੈਲੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਸਰਬ ਅਕਾਲ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਸਕੂਲ ਐਂਡ ਟੂ ਪੇ ਫਾਰ ਪੇਇੰਗ ਅ ਹੋਮੇਜ ਟੂ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ। I can already feel that this is going to be a great night full of music and enjoyment. Jadon sade kol zindagi vich enni bhaj daud hundi hai, enni bhaj daud rehndi hai te assi hamesha inne busy hunde ha, we're also busy. It's great to see ke tusi saryan ne apni enni busy zindagi vichon thoda ja keemti sama classical music nu tribute pe karan layi te hausla afzai karan layi aaye, and it's very very inspiring to see all of you here, and we're all very thankful. ਐਂਡ ਅਗਰ ਆਪ ਇੱਕ ਡੇਲੀ ਬੇਸਿਸ ਪਰ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਸੁਣਨਾ ਚਾਹੇਂ ਤੋ ਆਪ ਜਾ ਸਕਤੇ ਹੈ www.sarbakalmusic.ca ਪਰ ਐਂਡ ਹੀਅਰ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ 24/7 ਐਂਡ ਸਿੰਸ ਮੀ ਐਂਡ ਮਾਈ ਬ੍ਰਦਰਸ ਆਲਸੋ ਪਲੇ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਐਨ ਇੰਟਰਸਟ ਇਨ ਪਰਫੋਰਮਰਸ, ਆਈ ਕੈਨ ਸੇ ਫਰੋਮ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਕਿ ਇੱਕ ਪਰਫੋਰਮਰ ਲਈ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਰੂਰੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਉਸਦਾ ਆਡੀਅੰਸ ਉਸਨੂੰ ਧਿਆਨ ਨਾਲ ਸੁਣੇ ਅਤੇ ਇੰਸਪਾਇਰ ਕਰੇ। ਆਲ ਸੇ ਦੈਟ ਇਨ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਅਗੈਨ ਦੈਟ ਫੋਰ ਐਵਰੀ ਪਰਫੋਰਮਰ ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਦੈਟ ਦੀ ਆਡੀਅੰਸ ਲਿਸਨਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਪਰਲੀ and that they all pay respect that they deserve. So we're all hoping, and I know that everyone here tonight will pay respect to all the performers and listen to them very carefully, because even if a performance is 10 minutes long, it takes a really long time to prepare for it. I've seen all these kids and all the performers preparing for tonight, and I know how hard they work to put up a great performance, and I'm sure that everyone will support them and pay attention to what they're saying. This complete tribute to music has been put together by Sarb Akal Music School and all the music lovers who stood by these efforts. So once again, I thank you on the behalf of Sarb Akal Music School for coming to recognize classical music and to respect it. Without further ado, I present to all of you Mrs. Kulkarni ji, jinnah ne thwade saryan agge agla program present karna hai, te bachiyan nu vi introduce karna hai, te naal di naal the title of this program, Homage to the Guru, usde bare vi kuch shabd bolne han. So let's all welcome her with a round of applause, please, Mrs. Kulkarni.
Good evening, everybody, and a very warm welcome to all of you. Thank you for joining us this evening to pay our respects to the Guru. The teacher or the Guru is always seen as one who dispels darkness of ignorance. Without the proper guidance of a guru, a student can never attain the level of perfection or mastery that is required to perform the art. This guru-shishya relationship dates back to many centuries ago, and this relationship is based on the strength and genuineness of the teacher and the respect, commitment, devotion, and obedience of the student. Today, the students of Sarb Akal Music School will gift a performance as their way of paying respect to their guru, Bhai Harjeet Singh Ji. There will be three groups performing, but before I get the groups on stage to perform, I would like to introduce and welcome the audience in Hindi. Namaskar, aap sabhi ka swagat hai. Aaj ki sham ka vishay hai guru ke prati aadar va prem vyakt karna. Guru ke roop mein Bhai Harjeet Singh Ji hardam prayas karte hain ki bachon ko achhi se achhi tabla ki taleem mile. Bacche kala ka pradarshan kar sake, isliye aaj wo inhe is manch par le aaye hain. और बच्चों ने भी कमर कस ली है और अपने तबले की ताल के द्वारा अपने गुरु को वो गुरु दक्षिणा की भेंट देने वाले हैं। तो चलिए मैं सबसे पहले बुलाती हूँ पहले ग्रुप को। सो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल द वेरी फर्स्ट ग्रुप एंड दिस ग्रुप इज गोइंग टू प्ले तीन ताल, द कायदा, पलटा एंड तिहाई। एंड कैन आई हैव ऑन स्टेज प्लीज शक्ति गणेश शंकर, प्रत्युंकर गणेश शंकर, जपराज सिंह चौधरी, अनीश पटेल एंड ओम प्रशांत भामरे।
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I would like to now call upon the second group. The second group is going to perform Teen Thal Dikhayda Palta Viresham Tihai. And can we have on the stage, please, Shivani Khanna, Rishi Patel, Veer Khanna, Manish Limbachia, Shiv Patel, and Juhi Patel.
Then, da.
Having an adult in the group tells us that there's no age limit to learn anything. If you have the interest and the passion for it, you can go for it. So you can contact Sir Balkal Music School. Thank you, everybody. And now, can I have on stage the third group? Sukhjeet Singh, Hardeep Singh, Masih Sahar, Mohit Singh, Maninder Singh, Hemit Shah, Yash Parekh, Nishad Sheth, Dwijan Kapadia, Atharva Kulkarni, and Pranav Bhagavatula. Thank you for the wonderful performance, all the groups. Can we have another round of applause for them, please? Thank you so much. I will now hand over the mic to Tejinder.
I think those kids performed very nicely, and I know that they've been practicing this for a very long time, and Uncle Harjeet Singh always makes them practice every week as many times as he can because he needs them to be perfect, and they always come and practice as hard as they can to come to this one night that they can show their talent to everyone here. So I'm glad that all of you could witness all this new talent that we have in Calgary and that they are trying to get ahead in life. And I think that it's very important aaj de zamane vich jithe nashiyan da daur chal reha hai, this whole era, it's filled with drugs, alcohol, and very bad things that we all want our children to stay away from. Inna cheezan vich jadon ik koi nyana classical music ya koi change kam kan turda hai ta sade maa baap nu te sanu saryan nu ik punjabiyat di taur te kinni khushi hundi hai ki unna ne is classical music de palle nu phadya te agge vadhan di koshish kar rahe han. I think music is a very good way to find peace, inner tranquility, and to further progress in life, because once you have that inner peace inside yourself, I think you can achieve anything. You know, when you're all busy in the day, I think if you take out 5 minutes of your day and just listen to classical music, I think everyone will find enough peace. So let's have one more round of applause for these kids who have been working so hard and who are trying to stay away from the bad things in life and progress towards the good things in life. ਕੈਲਗਰੀ ਦੇ ਇੱਕ ਲੋਕਲ ਲੇਖਕ ਹਨ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਲਿਖਾਰੀ ਸਭਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਮਿਲੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਹੈ ਹਰਨੇਕ ਸਿੰਘ ਬਦਨੀ. ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਇੱਕ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਲਿਖਿਆ ਹੈ ਅੱਜ ਦੇ ਨਿਆਣਿਆਂ 'ਤੇ, ਅਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਸਨੂੰ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਮੈਂ ਪੇਸ਼ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੀ ਹਾਂ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਬਹੁਤ ਪ੍ਰਭਾਵਿਤ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਅਤੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਕਿ ਅੱਜ ਦੀ ਰਾਤ 'ਤੇ ਇਹ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਟੁੱਕਦਾ ਹੈ. ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਲਿਖਿਆ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਹਰ ਮੋੜ 'ਤੇ ਨਸ਼ਿਆਂ 'ਤੇ ਠੇਕੇ ਖੋਲ੍ਹ ਕੇ ਹੁਣ, ਹਰ ਮੋੜ 'ਤੇ ਨਸ਼ਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਠੇਕੇ ਖੋਲ੍ਹ ਕੇ ਹੁਣ, ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨਸ਼ਾਬੰਦੀ ਦਾ ਇਹ ਅੰਦਾਜ਼ ਖਾਸ ਹੈ. ਹਰ ਮੋੜ 'ਤੇ ਨਸ਼ਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਠੇਕੇ ਖੋਲ੍ਹ ਹੁਣ, ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨਸ਼ਾਬੰਦੀ ਦਾ ਇਹ ਅੰਦਾਜ਼ ਖਾਸ ਹੈ. ਹੋ ਜਾਏਗਾ ਹਨੇਰਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਰਾਜ ਖਤਮ ਬਦਨੀ, ਝੁੱਗੀ 'ਚ ਰਹਿੰਦੇ ਜੁਗਨੂਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਅੱਜ ਵੀ ਇਹ ਆਸ ਹੈ, ਅੱਜ ਵੀ ਇਹ ਆਸ ਹੈ. ਦਿਸ ਹੋਲ ਪੋਮ ਗੋਜ਼ ਅਲੋਂਗ ਵਿਥ ਦੀਸ ਕਿਡਸ. ਇਹ ਅੱਜ ਦੇ ਜੋ ਜੁਗਨੂ ਹਨ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੇਖ ਕੇ ਹਟੇ ਹਾਂ, ਅਤੇ ਅੱਗੇ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਹੀ ਵੱਡੇ ਉਸਤਾਦ ਬਣਨਾ ਹੈ, ਵੱਡੇ ਉਸਤਾਦ ਤਾਰਿਕ ਖਾਨ ਵਾਂਗੂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਬਣਨਾ ਹੈ. ਅਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਜੇ ਪ੍ਰਭਾਵਿਤ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹੀਏ, ਇਫ ਵੀ ਕੀਪ ਇਨਕਰੇਜਿੰਗ ਦੈਮ ਐਂਡ ਮੋਟੀਵੇਟਿੰਗ ਦੈਮ ਟੂ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰੈਸ ਅਹੈਡ ਇਨ ਵਟ ਐਵਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਡੂਇੰਗ, ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੈਟ ਵਟ ਐਵਰ ਬੈਡ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਏਰਾ, ਵਟ ਐਵਰ ਡਰੱਗਸ, ਐਲਕੋਹੋਲ ਐਂਡ ਐਵਰੀ ਵਨਸ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਇਨ ਟੂ, ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਗੋ ਅਵੇ ਫੋਰ ਐਵਰ. ਜੋ ਅਗਲੀ ਪਰਫੋਰਮੈਂਸ ਹੈ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਹੈ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਅੱਜ ਰਾਤ ਦੀ. ਆਈ ਨੋ ਵਰ ਆਲ ਲਿਸਨਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਕਲਾਸਿਕਲ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਟੁਨਾਈਟ ਐਂਡ ਵਰ ਆਲ ਐਕਸਪੈਕਟਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ. But this next performance is going to leave you all awestruck, like it left me awestruck the day I first saw these people performing. I went to their practice and talked to them, and I saw how they performed, and I was very awestruck by their content. These singers are going to present two songs promoting peace and inner tranquility. But it's so inspiring how these people speak Sanskrit words with such fluency. Yes, these people are not going to be performing in English only, they're going to be performing in Sanskrit when their background is not even from Sanskrit. Sare jante han athe ke Sanskrit kinni aukhi bhasha hai sikhni, and I think very less of us here know it as well. It's a very difficult language, and it's very inspiring to see jadon dooje community de lok is language nu apne songs vich incorporate karan di koshish karde han, ja ਜੋ ਮੰਤਰ ਇਸ ਭਾਸ਼ਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਲਰੇਡੀ ਬਣੇ ਹੋਏ ਹਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪੜ੍ਹਨ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਨ ਟੂ ਫਾਈਂਡ ਇਨਰ ਪੀਸ ਐਂਡ ਟੂ ਪ੍ਰਮੋਟ ਇਟ ਇਨ ਮੋਰ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀਜ਼. ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਸਪਾਇਰਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਆਸਟ੍ਰਕ ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਸਾਅ ਦਿਸ, ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਦ ਵਰਡਸ ਦੈਟ ਦੇ ਵਰ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਸੱਚ ਫਲੂਐਂਸੀ ਇਨ ਸੰਸਕ੍ਰਿਤ, ਆਈ ਕੁਡ ਨਾਟ ਸੇ ਇਟ ਵਿਦ ਸੱਚ ਫਲੂਐਂਸੀ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਸਪਾਇਰਡ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੈਟ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਅਸ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਇੰਸਪਾਇਰਡ ਆਫਟਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਪਰਫੋਰਮੈਂਸ. I want to thank the One Mantra Band, who is going to be performing, for coming here tonight and honoring us with their presence and their performance. With them on the tabla will be Uncle Harjeet Singh. So let's welcome Uncle Harjeet Singh, Mr. Louis David Levin, with Anik, Tessa, and Brian. Let's all welcome them with a great round of applause. Thank you, guys.
So we're going to do two songs tonight. One is written by Paramahansa Yogananda, who is an East Indian guru who came to America in 1920, and it's called Thousands of Suns. And we've taken some artistic license with the chant, and we've embellished it somewhat, so that we hope you enjoy it very much. Kirtan, and we play in a group called Shakti Deva, and we do kirtans all over Calgary. And this next chant is, I think it's Sanskrit, and it's called Sarvisham Svastir Bhavatu.
you very much.
Uncle Harjeet Singh, Mr. Louis David Levin, with his team of Anik, Tessa, and Brian. Let's have one more round of applause for these awesome people who came here tonight. I think you can see from their faces how much they were enjoying this performance themselves, and I'm sure that everyone enjoyed it as much as they did. And I can assure you that from this performance, I'm sure they have found much inner peace tonight, as has everyone in the audience. I'm sure I have, and I'm glad that you all were here to witness their performance, as I've seen them rehearsing for the past week, and I think it's very great that they came here tonight to show their talent to us and to honor us with their presence. So now the next MC that I'm going to invite on the stage is a very incredible person in himself. He is originally from Pakistan. His name is Mr. Jamal Raja. His profession is as a radio broadcaster, but he has performed in 6 or 7 countries with a profession in ghazal singing and geet singing. He's acquainted with Ustad Tariq Khan, and he has learned from many traditional teachers in Pakistan. I'm very glad that he is here tonight, an incredible person to introduce more incredible people to the audience. Please invite on the stage Mr. Jamal Raja. Let's all welcome him with a round of applause. Mr. Jamal Raja.
Thank you, Tejinder. Good evening, everybody. Such a beautiful evening it is. And first of all, before I go ahead and start doing what am I supposed to do here, I would like to thank you all. And I would request you to give Tejinder a round of applause for doing such a great job, because since the beginning till now, she has been doing a remarkable job. Mr. Harpreet, who is going to be accompanying our other main artists on Sur Mandal. So can I please request Mr. Harpreet to come on stage, please? So please welcome Mr. Harpreet. And on Tanpura, I would like to request, if I'm not mistaken, well, agar main naam bhool bhi gaya, to I think Mrs. Harpreet will do. So please welcome Mrs. Harpreet on Tanpura. She's going to be accompanying on Tanpura tonight. Before I forget, 19 September is the date when Mr. Ustad Tariq Khan is going to be here in Calgary. And if you haven't written down your name on that lucky draw for the free ticket for that concert, please make sure that you put your name and other information down on a little piece of paper. If you haven't received that, you can contact Mr. Harjeet, who's standing right there, or one of the volunteers, and then put that in a little box. It's going to be there's going to be a lucky draw after the intermission, or maybe it's outside at the desk. Yeah, make sure you do that, because that concert is definitely not to be missed. Because Mr. Tariq Khan is going to be here. And quite recently, by the way, Mr. Tariq Khan has also started. He's also shown his, prowess in the area of singing as well. So he's like a wonderful singer as well. By the way, his initial training was in singing. Master's MA in musical, or MA in music vocal from Punjab University, Chandigarh. This amazing artist was engaged for 6 years in providing training at Sri Pani Sahab, Ludhiana. He's a disciple of some really very heavyweight names, like Ustad Mohan Singh Namtari, Dr. Virender Kumar, and Ustad Sarjeet Singh Namtari. And Dr. Virender Kumar is the one who is disciple of Sangeet Samrat Ustad Walayat Ali Khan. So very heavyweight names, very, very learned, legendary names. So this person has got the training. He plays Tar Shehnai. Tar Shehnai is also a very beautiful instrument. Tar ka saaz hota hai, bada khubsurat, aur bada mushkil hota hai bajana. But he's going to be playing Dilruba tonight. This person currently lives in Vancouver, BC. And some feathers in his cap, let's highlight that. He's received scholarship from Ministry of Culture Affairs, New Delhi, India, in Tar Shehnai in 2010. And he has been teaching Dilruba, of course, instrumental and vocal, in Vancouver for the last 4 years, and he's received award from Namtari Sangeet Canada Society, which is in Surrey, BC, for teaching music in 2011. He's going to be performing. He's going to be playing with our youngster who's going to be playing tabla solo. But after that, right after that, he's going to be performing instrumentalist on the Dilruba.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to thank you all for coming tonight and supporting this event. I would like to thank Bhai Haji Singh Ji and Sarvakal Music for giving me the stage to perform on. Tonight, I will present to you a tabla solo and Taal Teenta, 16 beats. Jo kuch bhi main pesh karanga, Rab to baad, mere Guru Sahiban to baad, mere Ustad Ji di bahut deen hai. Te je main apni sari zindagi da riyaz karke Ustad Tari Khan sahab da 5% vi vyalwa, te meri khwahish puri ho jayegi. Aap sab di ijazat na shuru kar. ਦੱਸਿਆ ਸੀਗਾ ਮੀਆਂ ਸ਼ੌਕਤ ਹਸੈਨ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦਾ ਤਬਲਾ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀਆਂ ਤਿਆਰੀਆਂ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਵਜਾਉਣ ਦੀਆਂ ਅਤੇ ਦੇਖੋ
thank you.
didi wal one keda. It's a fixed composition of certain bowls, and you can't leave those bowls. So I'll present one keda with atihai. Shaukatan Khan Sahib, and I was fortunate enough to learn this from Ustad Tariq Khan Sahib. Thank you. fixed compositions. Thank you.
PhD. ਅੱਜ ਦੀ ਇਸ ਸੰਗੀਤ ਸਭਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਹੁੰਚੇ ਹੋਏ ਸਾਰੇ ਦਰਸ਼ਕਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਮਹਿਮਾਨਾਂ ਦਾ, ਗੁਣੀਜਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਮੈਂ ਤਹਿ ਦਿਲੋਂ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਕਰਦਾ ਹਾਂ। ਸੋ ਤਾਰਸ਼ਾਨਾ ਹੀ ਵਾਦਨ ਪੇਸ਼ ਕਰਨ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਾਂਗਾ ਸਤਿਗੁਰੂ ਜਗਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ। ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਰਾਗ ਯਮਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਵਿਲੰਬਿਤ ਤਿੰਨ ਤਾਲ ਅਤੇ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਉਪਰੰਤ ਇੱਕ ਤਾਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦਰੁੱਤ ਲੈਅ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੰਦਿਸ਼ ਵਜਾਉਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਨ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹਾਂ। ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਉਪਰੰਤ 5-7 ਮਿੰਟ ਦੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਰਾਗ ਪਹਾੜੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੁਝ ਪੁਰਾਤਨ ਧੁਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਨ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ। ਸੋ ਆਪ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਇਜਾਜ਼ਤ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ।
Devinder ji, Jyoti, you surely has decaptivated us all by this amazing performance. Ladies and gentlemen, mere khayal mein jis tarah din performance deti hai, they do deserve a standing ovation. So please, please give them a standing ovation. Thank you very much, Devinder. Thank you very much, Saranjot, Harpreet, Mrs. Harpreet, for giving us such a wonderful moments of a pure and true music. Thanks a lot.
I was initially planning on presenting a Bada Khyal in Raag Bihag, which is a composition by my guru, Dr. Atre Prabhatai. However, looking at the clock, as you can see, the time has run out too much, and there is no time for Bada Khyal. However, I shall present Raag Bihag, starting with only its Druta or a Chota Khyal, which is set to Taal Teen Taal. Our music, which has started from the Vedic ages. One of the four Vedas, which is Samaveda, is dedicated completely to music. This is how old our musical system is in this world. Samaveda, it describes everything about music, and believe it or not, vocal music, or as they say in Sanskrit, Kanthya Sangeet, is the soul or the Atma of Indian music. Everything evolved from the soul music, which is the Kanthya music or the vocal music in Indian classical music. That's one point I would like to emphasize upon, for the simple reason that vocal music is, most of the instrumentalists, excluding tabla of course, are always trying their instrument to go and be played in a gayaki dhang. Sahi hai na baat? That means, that proves the point. Another thing is, our Sangeet evolved from the creeks and rivers and brooks and all those things of India. That means it evolved from the folk music. The folk music, the folklores and the folk tales were the primary sources for our music. Keeping that in mind, I shall be presenting a folk song as well. So classical music became a very structured, a very grammarized music, which evolved from folk music. And the folk music is the real tribal music, is the real, the foundation that has offered its roots to the classical music of India. I've been designated as a visiting professor of music and musicology in 7 different universities across Canada and the US. And these are the points I'm always very continuously and emphatically impressing upon the people, especially those who would like to be exposed to this kind of music. not much time to waste in talking, but I just wanted to give you a background. I shall present a bit of classical music, just a glimpse of classical music, since there is time is extremely limited. And then I shall present a number in folk music. And I promise you, and Harjit Bhai is like my brother, I promise you, along with Harjit Bhai, that he will have a full 3-hour concert for me one of these days. Hai na bhai? Where I promise you I shall present a bada khyal at least for an hour, a chota khyal, a tarana, a thumri, the entire spectrum of classical music. Is that okay? On with a faster pace in classical music. Raag Bihag.
Bala mare mare mane ke Bala mare mare mane ke Thank you.
Of the voice becoming warmer after the bada khyal. I didn't have that advantage today, but well, we'll go to the folk song now straight.
Sure.
Yeah, because there is a promise from all these people, including Harjit Bhai, that they will have my concert for 3 hours next time, right? Okay, we'll go to the folk song.
Pahli tar vazu naka. पहिली तार वाजवू नका. हा काय कमी झालंय. हा हो चाल.
दिस इज अ फोक सॉन्ग विच वॉज इन्व्हेंटेड और आय शुड से डिस्कवर्ड बाय पंडित कुमार गंधर्वजी. And later on, it was beautifully modified and enhanced by my guru, Dr. Prabha Atre. And when I was myself, she taught me, of course. And when I was performing this song about 5 years ago in Rajasthan, in one of the places in Rajasthan, couple of people came and met me and they said they know this song. It's much longer than what you have presented. So they have given me a whole bunch of stanzas, very beautiful song. I have not, of course, not included all the stanzas, but I'm going to include one new stanza today in addition to the song that I normally present. This is a song about Radha and her love for Lord Krishna. You must have all heard of Radha and Krishna. Radha, a lot of people think whether she was a girlfriend or a wife or what was the relationship with Lord Krishna. I always think, and very, this is ye meri raay hai, this is my personal opinion, that Radha is a beautiful, magnificent concept of bhakti towards Lord Krishna. Okay, so that's how I look at Radha Krishna songs, as completely filled with devotion. And there is a tinge of Shrungar, there is a tinge of girl-boy love in that. But it is a very pure Shrungar and pure bhakti.
Yeah. Thank you.
Of any musical concert, there has been a tradition that dictates that a concert comes to an end with a rag Bhairavi. So I will just present a Bhairavi. I will present a Kabir Bhajan in rag Bhairavi, and we will call it because we have a responsibility of vacating the hall in a certain given time, and let us abide that rule. So I'll present Rag Bhairavi, Kabir Bhajan. Ah,
मंदिर सोना दीप बिना मंदिर सोना भजन बिना हरि नाम